Prophet, landing zone is hot. There's an external generator powering the air defenses. Can you put a shell through it? Over.
I'll see what I can do.
Prophet! Prophet, we've got Rash. We've got Rash!
What's the status?
Confused. He's not making a lot of sense. Don't think he knows where he is or who we are. But physically, he's fine. I think he's shell-shocked. He was holed up dead center of a SEP hot zone. No idea how he survived that onslaught. Archangel will have Liberty Dome lock on in 10 minutes.
Prophet. They've all pulled out!
Prophet, is that you, my dear boy? I should have known I could rely on you. You made a brilliant decision. The Archangel is a threat to us all. We must act quickly. We've come too far. We cannot lose everything now.
Prophet, landing zone is still hot. The tower has multiple aerial weapon systems covering my vector. You've got to disable them. Over.
Roger that. What's going on?
Set to disengage the target. No intel or motivations. Over.
Defenses down. You're free to land.
Copy that. Now make your way to the control station. Hurry up. Lift should still be functional. Over.
Air defenses are down!
Oh, we're in the shit now!
Putting the veto down. Over.
Critical threat. Air defense system is
Thank you.
Prophet, move it!
Sequence confirmed. Liberty Dome.
We're just seconds away!
60, 50, 40.
Prophet, help me out here. I need you to access that terminal.
Accessing.
Emergency procedures in progress. All remaining cell operatives must evacuate to subterranean containment facility 5 Epsilon 9.
Stop it.
All personnel commit to post-emergency roll call in T-minus 15 minutes.
It looks like Archangel only got off a partial charge. About 5%. Just under the threshold for a chain reaction with Zeph energy. We got lucky. Very lucky.
Is that all he's got?
Projecting stage 3 simulation.
Stage 3?
I needed you. I needed all of you to help me escape my cell prison. My children were mindless while I slept. Shutting down Archangel was the last thing I needed from you. And for that, I must thank you.
What? What are you talking about? Rash.
Projecting stage 3 simulation.
The third and final stage.
The beam. It's powering. Oh my. It's an Einstein-Rosen bridge. A goddamn wormhole to the M33 galaxy.
And there's something big coming through.
Back in the safe house, when I couldn't get a read on you, you said it was because you were the suit's creator. But that's not it, is it? How long has it been going on? Extending your life with nanotech, with Zeph DNA. Do you have any idea what you've become? You were battling the Zeph hive mind, just like me. Except, you lost. They absorbed you. And now you're one of them.
Stage 3 is the final and most deadly element of the Zeph colonization strategy. If met with significant and persistent resistance, a Zeph incursion force will seek to open an Einstein-Rosen bridge direct to the heart of its parent galaxy. From there, Zeph overhives will deploy. deploy their dedicated warrior caste to obliterate any and all obstructions.
We've only seen a fraction of what the Ceph can do. This is an extinction level event. The Alpha Ceph will keep powering that beam until their entire invasion force is through. We have to shut it.
Psycho, I'm sorry, but we don't have much time. We need to find another VTOL now. Psycho.
Don't you fucking call me that!
We have to shut that energy beam down, Psycho, or everyone is going to die. Do you understand me?
And what the fuck am I supposed to do about it, eh? I'm Michael Sykes. I'm just a human, Prophet. I couldn't even save one fucking life, not one!
You selfish son of a bitch! Don't you get it yet? Rash had me pinned back there, kept me locked down because of this damn suit. If you'd been wearing a suit, we'd all be dead. You being human is what saved us. We're all human, Psycho. And we all fought. Me, you, Nomad, Jester, all of us. We fought. Not the goddamn nanosuits. Now it's just you and me that's left. We can make a difference. One last mission. Do you think she'd want you to quit now?
Rebel Vulture 4, we need immediate support. Pilot, we're under massive self-assault. Can't hold out much.
Psycho. Michael. Just so we're clear, this is gonna be a slaughter.
Too fucking right it is. And I'm gonna be doing the slaughtering. Like you said, boss, I don't need a suit. I don't need tech. Just need bobble, right? You take out the artillery, I'll bring in the VTOL. Go on, mate. It ain't the end of the world. I'll see you on the other side.
Intercepting Nax encrypted info stream.
5%.